My talk today was titled, What is Value for Money? As we all know, value for money is enshrined in the regulatory framework of higher education. And this was a great opportunity for staff and students to talk about what value for money should look like. I had three excellent panelists to help facilitate discussions. Dr. Marie Basford, Dr. Matthew Jones, and Derek Mensah from the Student Union. And lots of views were shared, which we can take away and really just carry on this discussion.